Rise and shine.
Feel like shit.
Not surprising.
You've been out 3 weeks and you've got a refrigerator battery strapped to your chest.
Where the hell am I?
Ford Industries headquarters. That contest kind of gone insane and kind of been killing people. We thought you might want to say hello. So, listen, your battery's garbage and it's going to keep overloading your arm until you find a new core. But I've reprogrammed all the mech charging stations around the base. Use them to lead your electrical charge.
What's this? There's a rat crawling in my trash. Welcome to my fortress, person I thought was dead. Plenty of filth for you to wallow in, so enjoy it.
Listen, your battery's garbage, and it's gonna keep overloading your arm until you find a new core. But reprogrammed all the mech charging stations around the base. Use them to reach your electrical charge.
What's this? There's a rat crawling in my trash. Welcome to my fortress, person I thought was dead. Plenty of filth for you to wallow in, so enjoy!
Remember that too much charge from your junky core will overload your systems, Herbster. Find a station to discharge the electricity. Is causing massive electric discharges. Be careful of what you come in contact with.
Oh,
Just through that fan. Find a way to stop the blades. Welcome to the Antarctic, where silly things like laws and borders don't apply.
Cool. Where's Del Gonzo taking this thing?
We excavated the creature in that cave. Now Del Gonzo's fucking around with forces he doesn't understand. Something he wants very badly is over the next ridge.
Yeah? And why should I care?
Because if you don't slow this fortress down, you might not be able to kill him.
Good enough for me. Slow this thing down.
Work your way to one of the engine rooms. I'll give the guns something to think about.
A wintry wonderland as cold as your twisted heart. I really need to take inventory after all of this craziness. Ow!
So why is this place crawling with undead assholes again?
Well, Delgonzo went crazy, tried to kill me, so I opened the cages to create a distraction.
Something tells me that's not the whole story.
Yes, well, a girl has to have some secrets, doesn't she? Engine room. Good. There is a procedure for engine shutdown.
Or I could just beat the shit out of everything.
Oh, I was hoping you were gonna say that. That's the engine. Go to town. No!
dispose of you in an environmentally friendly way. Our children and our grandchildren are the real victims here.
Let's try that again.
Sucker with a little electricity.
Oh.
engine was going to blow. But I also knew how to make an exit. I slowed the fortress down, but didn't stop it. I had to keep moving. The junk battery in my chest wasn't getting the job done. I had to find something that would, before I turned into a pile of ash. Even I couldn't come back from that.
To the hangar where your core is. Unless you're enjoying your new career as a human Tesla coil.
Where, oh where, is Miss Monday? She has found a good hiding spot.
Not as smart as you think you are, huh?
Well, there have been a couple of cracks in my grand plan, but I'm a monster at Sudoku puzzles.
Final zap!
is. There's your core.
Inside one of your killer mechs, huh? Get that detail?
Hey, you didn't ask. I never said it was gonna be easy. Okay, no time to lose. Get up that elevator to the top floor. Time for you to have an in-person meeting with Dalgonzo.
By causing this chaos, Miss Monday has not only bitten the hand that feeds her, she has sawn off the hand and reprogrammed it to slap me around and finally strangled me. No, Billy.
This is where it all began, Yaipa. We had a lot of fun on this table. Oh, that pesky surveillance data.
Seems like I would have remembered that procedure.
Well, someone had to test your systems. All your systems.
Did I pass?
Let's just say some parts of your anatomy didn't need any enhancement. The central door can open with the security override, but the panel isn't powered. See what you can do to activate the transformer. At least I can open an auxiliary door.
Slaughter!
There you go. But another problem. The security panel's activated, but it's about 1,000 degrees in there now. Find some way to push that button.
Merely the eye of the crustacean deity yields an abundance of spiritual potential. Here's looking at you, Yaiba!
Chuckle!
Almost there, Ninja Slayer.
Give that.
wolf.
Don't get up.
I'll help myself.
No talk.
Jungle. Brutish cyborg versus handsome tycoon. All as a river of blood cascades down a rugged stone temple. Can it get any manlier? That was rhetorical. No, get it.
Oh!
my journey was coming to an end. I had seen some crazy shit and some fucked up monsters, but inside the temple, Crazy and Fucked Up had a baby, and not the babies I'd already fought. That's where I finally met Del Gonzo. Looked like he had seen better days.
Hello, Yaiba. Please, excuse the mess.